Well, hello and welcome to episode 3 of my Steam library, where I will be playing Absolver. It's actually a game I have been following since its development, and I've been meaning to play it for a while. And when I got it from Humble Bundle, I was kind of ecstatic, but I just sort of never got to it. I have some idea that it's like PvE, PvP type of martial arts game, and by its nature I think it will best play controllers. I have my controller in my hands here, but that's about it. I've not actually ever played this, so that's what we will be doing right now. Yes, start the Steam client service. Yeah, as you can see, I've literally never started this game. If this takes any longer, I might actually edit this out. Or not. Easy anti-cheat. Oh, so it is in fact an online game. Okay. Coolio. Yes, yes. Allow access. What's going on? Ah. Weird shenanigans. Press enter to play, or I could just press X. Well, I guess we'll play with a new game. It's nice, it recognizes the DualShock 4 controller. Oof. Alright, so I have this thing with character creators, because normally I spend hours inside character creators just to get the right look. I don't think this is a very complex one. It's just male and female. But usually I took way too long in character creators because I was, you know, picking male and making a whole character, and then I would go and choose female and make a whole character and go back to male and lali lali la. So a number of years ago I made a decision where fantasy games I'd always play as a female character, and sci-fi games I'll always play as a male character. Now this looks like I guess it looks like a fantasy game, so I guess I'll go female. And then I can choose. Oh, this is cool. That's really, really cool. So it's not just skin color, there's a whole origin behind it. That's really nice. Alright, let's go for a nice dark skin. Haircut. I like that. Bald. Ugh. Long braid. Brown, light brown, copper, auburn, dark blonde, blonde, light blonde, black. I go with light blonde. I wonder if there's any way to rotate around the. I guess not. You can't really see the. Can't rotate around the character. Okay. Well. Next. Ah, choosing a fighting style. Forsaken. Balanced combat style with slight focus on strength. Active ability parry. Blocks completely attack and stuns your opponent. Mainly Improves mainly strength and vitality. Active ability absorb. Dismisses the stun of the attack. The lost health can be recovered. And I can see that it's a somewhat easier combat style. Forsaken Cult Method. Windfall. Ooh. Improves mainly dexterity. Active ability avoid. Avoids and slows the enemy. Reading. Avoids and slows down the attack. Interesting. So these are on different grades of difficulty. I guess for now I'll start with the idea of windfall, dodging attacks and stuff. So next, name Absolver. Dear, now I have to think of a name. Oof. I didn't get the chance to customize a mask, so I guess the masks are a something in the game. This is all very mysterious. Has it now become a great mask of power? Kanoe of something? Or not? Turns out it's just a VR headset. Alright. I assume that's controlling the camera, yes. Character obviously listing. What are those floaty things? I guess they'll be explained later. So it's nothing here. I like the graphics. I've always liked the graphics of this game. There's non-realistic stuff. It's always appealed to me way more than photorealism. Plains of Adal. Nice. R1 to lock. Hold R1 and change target. Tap to unlock. Okay. Straightforward. Attack sequence. there's a bar on the bottom of my screen. Is that stamina? I like the hit sounds. They sound very meaty, you know, kind of like, I don't know, not realistic, but more in the direction, you know, of, instead of the exaggerated dish dish. Your combat deck has four stances, each starts with different attacks. Enter each stance once while locked. What do these stances do? Alternative attacks change your stance, allowing you to change smoothly with other attacks. Oof. Dodging. Ah, this is how dodging works, alright. And yeah, that is a stamina bar, it seems like. So... okay. Can have a special property. Right, so I need to change stance for that? Alright, and then... oh! Guard, hold L2. Ow, that hurt. Ouch. Well, that floaty things are changing color. I have no idea what they indicate yet. Dodge while moving. Some people beating the crap out of each other over there. Find and defeat Sylan. Oh, I can't. Hello. DarkKings.com. Options for meditation. Meditation. Strength, dexterity, vitality, endurance, and will. Let's see what they do. Increases damage of attacks based on strength, based on dexterity, increases maximum health, increases maximum stamina, and therefore allows you to chain guards. Okay, that makes sense. It's got tension caught and stored in a stat shard when performing certain ability. I guess I'll increase my endurance. Seems like an important tribute. Figured it out. No, I gotta stop my phone from making buzzy noises. Let's see, let's put you on silence. There you go. No more bothering from that. The door open and oh hello, Silem, door guardian. Ow, Jesus Christ. There we go. I like this combat system. I really do. At least so far. I don't know if it'll get annoying later, but so far it seems really nice. Let's get to that door. Silent defeated. Well, what's behind it? Show me. Open sesame. You don't want to murder me? Okay. Fold. Okay. Yeah, I figured. hands, war gloves, sword. Change like this. Yes, it does. There are some differences. But it goes immediately from frontal stance. Oh. And now I get it. The stance thing is literally the position you are in, so I could. It seems to be only working in one direction. Oh, this one actually seems to change position. I wonder if anything changes if I... No. It just goes back to the same thing. Wait, but there are these things here. Hold on, then why didn't it... see. So I guess the triangle means attack sequences and the diamond shape means alternate attacks. Or heavy attacks. Or something. That means I could chain up a this attack after a this attack, maybe. Let's try it. So it is, oh no, it doesn't seem to be doing anything. Figure it out eventually. Thank you. This whole place looks like a ruined mess. What the hell happened here? Guidance bridge. Fight Club, basically. I have no idea what just did. Oh. Okay. Dot is where I currently am, or not. Schools. Oh, clans, right, okay. Let's just go in a direction, see where we end up at. Or we could just end up walking around in circles. I'm not sure if I'm actually killing them or if they're defeated, they get tapped out and phase away. I hope it's the latter. Otherwise, it would be pretty hardcore. Those guys aren't looking so happy. Ouch, 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 ouch. That freaking hurt, you shit. Fuck. What was that? Oh. What? Okay, you know what? I gotta actually see what up with that. Sword, right? Special things. That's a guard breaker. Guard breaker sword marked with red, apparently. So I can do two regular attacks and then immediately go into a guard break. That is good to know. Things of practice. Wait, did I just lose the sword? Don't tell me you just freaking lost the sword. No! Oh wait, no, it's there. That would be crappy. I don't want to get my feet wet. Fine, whatever. What the flying fuck was that? Oof. Okay. Wait, was that another player? That may have been another player. What? Okay. Or not. I don't... Just... Fuck it. Because I don't see names above these guys. Oh, my thing broke. How to read maps. Alright. He has one attribute point. Wait, I have equipment now, hold on. Or not, I just have elbow pads. To get this dodging work. An archer needs to learn how to guard. I guess when I can't dodge, I should guard. It's a sword of destiny. Thank you. Again, super rusty, so I don't think it'll last. Considering this NPC is not reviving me, I think that other person was a player. Yeah, I can see that people enter the area and stuff. So, I don't know. This is wherever this place is. Could be Sparta, who knows. That sometimes not work. Maybe I should just time better or... Ow. I guess it's just a matter of timing better. I'm not two of you at once, it's just not fair. Buttons. knight's belt. How to spawn? I mean, spawn. Like that moment when you read an English word and that's what replaces the word you're thinking of. No, how to dodge. How to dodge. Hello, you'll be my practice dummy. Oh shit. well, we both fell to our deaths. Try again. Come on, buddy. And now for you. Went a little better, but not quite all the way. When that guy said these bosses were not going to be so easy to defeat, he was not joking. I could just also ignore you. Either way, fine by me. Or not. don't have a lot of health for this. Oh my, can't find you. Well, I guess I defeated the boss with some help. I can't really complain. Ow! What the fuck? Yeah, that is definitely another player. I don't know. I do not feel ready to go PvP yet. Oh, hello there, buddy. Changing targets is not really working. Or am I doing it wrong? Please, start me a multi-target fight so I can see how it works. No, see, now I deselected all targets, despite the fact that I pressed the target button and the change target thing. I'll let them go. Oh, fuck. I thought you were defeated. This is a difficult game! I like it, but holy crap is it difficult! Certainly makes you feel like you have to learn martial arts to get anywhere. Thank you. Let's see if I can fight the other fighters. Wait. Well, hold on. Second set, I leveled up. I guess I could do it a bit more vitality. I have no idea what that is though. Increase the quantity of tension caught and stored in a shard when performing a successful defensive ability. I mean, if I take a guess, I assume that... Yeah, two shards, it says there. So I assume those things that are hovering just above my character's butt are the shards that are being referred to. But... I have no idea how to use them. So I guess I'll add more in vitality. Interesting.
Nil defederlek betlem.
Koneka jut besom oi. Ilin divectum, sir.
Her, oner nosem galo.
Oh, hello. Keep pressing the wrong button to... Ow! so I have to beat these guys. Alright, get good with this game somehow. I dodge. Sometimes it just feels like dodge just doesn't want to help me out at all. Dodge those attacks for Christ's sake. This is so not fair. I'll try and try again. She likes doing high hits, but dodging down doesn't seem to have any effect. Did. All right, let's start this from the beginning again. So he does attacks that I should be able to sidestep. And she does attacks that I should be able to dodge under. Give me just a few seconds while I'll eat a nice piece of chocolate. Nom. Why is it not locking up? Oh. Well, that wasn't the... Circle is supposed to be able to dodge back, but it doesn't dodge back far enough for it to actually avoid an attack. I need more chocolate. Chocolate will solve all my problems. get to that sometime later. Once I've either A leveled up or B gotten better. What does it take to dodge an attack? Come on, attack me. I don't understand how dodging works. Sometimes it works really well, and other times it just doesn't seem to work at all. And blocking is risky as fuck. Because it spends stamina. Seriously, what trashed this place? Looked like a pretty wonderful civilization used to be here. That's harsh. Correctly, there was like a dot, so I guess the dot is up here. Hey, loot. Old ceremonial pants. Well, let's see what they do. Marginally better than what I'm currently wearing. Alright. Certainly looks nicer. To fall down there. Not one bit. Why is this place so empty though? There's no one and nothing here. Other than rubble and scary rope bridges. Horatian Quarter. Well, I kind of feel sorry about the Horatians. Their homes seem kind of trashed. On these heights, do I? Several guard walk pad. Well, from zero to a lot better. That's wow. Nice. Hurt me a little. Should be careful with that. Maybe. Yeah, wow. Huh. I have to wonder, is this a statue or did people actually turn into stone? As another player again. Where to go? I know I have marks to defeat or kill. Other than those meditation stone things, there's no real way of telling where I am. It's not like a map or something. So these are all the players I've encountered so far, huh? Interesting. Yeah, okay, I think this pretty much confirms that these are not statues. People actually turn into stone. And now they're all frozen forever in time. Here again. Well, there are a bunch of people here PvPing. And I don't wanna. I just wanna continue with my quest. I'm still pretty garbage at the combat system, as awesome as it may be. So I'm in no way ready, not at all, for PvP. Stones. Okay, so there is a mark here. And there are people I need to defeat. So I'll have to just spelunk these ruins and find them. There we go. Hello, do you know where my mark is, by any chance? That doesn't give me a lot of health back, actually, at all. Ow. Nope! Nope, nope, nope! Ah! Fick. You don't have a mask. How does one get up there? I need to ask you questions. So many questions. Oh, well, I guess not. Wait, is this the way back? No, I don't need to go back. I need to defeat my mark here. Somehow. By learning how to struggle with this combat system. So, the fragments that you pick up can be used to restore health. Oh, hey, look. Fang Li Noble Undertop. Okay, let's fang that Li onto my body then. Well, it does a little bit better, I suppose. I'm gonna end up looking like a mishmash of all sorts of clothing. Hello, random individual with a mask on. How's your day been so far? Mine has been kind of punchingly. Is this place so confusing to navigate? Show me where to go. Hey! Right, I went up here. And then down here. And then there's you. Oh, you changed. What? You changed? Where's the other one? And I tumble and I fall and die. Get loot. Alright, keeper gloves. Some gloves. Again, very marginal improvement. But I'll take it. Fucking beat the crap out of her. Alright. How do I actually know what is a strength-based attack and what is a not strength-based attack? I guess these are all from my style. What the grades mean. What do they mean, those grades? Dexterity, mobility. But how? What does that mean? like that it has good mobility and good dexterity and crappy strength. Jesus Christ, movement thrust, target mid-range, stamina cost, all that shit. Oh. Well, that works. The creaky noises. Oh, hello. Ah, that's way too early dodging. It was such a slow attack it was doing that I didn't see. Okay. That dude said I need to learn more attacks in order to survive, and the only way I can learn attacks is by blocking. So I guess I need to block more, but blocking costs stamina. Ceremonial kefir. What are kefir? Oh. Less blunt damage protection though, but more sharp cutting protection. I'm mostly fighting people that fight with bare fists, so I assume that having blunt protection is more important right now. I can meditate. Let's meditate then. Dexterity, since most of my attacks are apparently dexterity based. Let's leave them have their little fight over there. Still haven't found my target. This is now different area in the same place, or a different place in the same area. I hope it's closer to my mark. Would be nice. Target, damn, switch fucking target, would you? Thank you. Better than the ones I had before. Alright. They look uglier though. Yeah, ew. Well, I guess I do it for the stats. water ceremonial kettle. Oh, hello, ladies. Shabu guard pants. Wow. They're worse than what I have right now. So I'd rather not. Elite scout plates. Well, I like the word elite. Oh yes, they're way better than what I have right now. Holy shit. Merci beaucoup. They also look cool. But, yet again, no mark. Where the hell are they? Sword fight? Come on, let's do a sword fight. Oh, you are my mark? Yes, you are my mark. Oh god. Oof. Oh, I felt that. Holy shit. Wait, where did I respawn? Is this anywhere near the dock? No, this is a ration quarter. The dock is back here, yeah. you enter the area. Okay, me. I did indeed has entered the area. Hello, my dear marked one. Come at me, please. Let me pick up the sword. Yes. Fuck you and your marked stupid. Fuck yeah! That felt good. It was a close fight, though. Holy shit. Fight you guys again. Hold on. I just want to grab the loot and piss off. Well, that really wasn't worth it then. Yes, thank you. Alright, so I've defeated Marx. Hello again. Oh, you're the one who left all the loot behind. Broken sword. Right, I go here. Where was that stone? Here's that stone. Aslan Coliseum. Oh no, another one of those encounters. Play fair, don't use the freaking force.
Et parsem natural inter, elembrisant et immen, tam placer honorium.
What fucking language are you speaking? Oh, you motherfucker, you... using your little underlings to fight for you, eh? Did I just beat the crap out of two people at the same time? I think I did. Was that? Looks ugly as fuck, but somehow is better. Fine, fine. I got some gloves. Or was it a weapon that I got? I can't remember. Yes, it is indeed a weapon. Huh. Alright, so it's still the basically the same attacks. Oh, I can edit way more. I can. Ooh, alright, let's see. Things I have not equipped yet. Thank you. want to edit that one, because it's... If I... I just keep getting stuck in this one. I guess that bar over there is my stamina for the weapon. If it goes less than that, it'll break, I assume. But anyway, my controller is running out of battery, and I've played well over an hour. I guess we could call it quits for today. I will definitely continue playing this game. This is really cool. It is annoyingly hard. Really, really hard. But at the same time, it is such a cool game. But that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed watching, and we'll be looking forward to seeing you next week.